Good evening, Camille. According to the New Orleans Police Department, the number of murders this year is up to 171. We're at 152 at this time last year. Community leaders and experts say it's a problem the entire community is responsible for.
You know, the numbers are simply going the wrong direction.
It's a trend Father Bill Terry at St. Anna's Episcopal Church noticed about 3 months ago. He keeps a list of those killed in the streets of New Orleans. He found he was writing more names this year than last.
There are periods when you usually see a slowdown, and I didn't see the slowdown that we saw last year.
There have been almost 20 more people killed in New Orleans in 2011 than this time last year. Police say currently we're at 171 murders. With 6 weeks left to go in 2011, experts say the pace of the killings is frightening.
We'll hit between 194 and 196 murders, which is an increase of about 12%. And those are scary numbers. Also, it's the first time we could hit 200 since 2007.
The mayor has called the murder rate issue number one for the city. The police chief says it's a top priority. A year and a half into a new administration, and the murder rate shows no sign of letting up.
This problem ain't going to go away in 18 months. It's not going to go away in a year. How unreal is that? It took us 10 years to get here.
What's going wrong? You know, can they fix it? And if you're really looking at Mitch's leadership, and James Carter and Ronnie Serpas.
Some community leaders are hesitant to put the burden solely at the feet of the police department, instead saying it's a problem this entire community bears responsibility for, but one that'll be hard to stop or even slow down, with 46 days in the year left to go.
Police officers are in the business of reacting. Somebody gets shot, they respond. It's very difficult for them to stop the shooting.
Now, we should mention that both the city and the police department are trying to take steps to tackle the murder rate. We know that Mayor Mitch Landrieu recently held his Save Our Sons rally and has recruited mentors to help stop the violence. The police department is also focusing its efforts on more community policing, but even those efforts may take some time to make a difference. Camille.
All right, Gina. And while the NOPD reports 171 murders so far this year, we should mention that's just four shy of the number for all of 2010. Last year, the police department recorded 175.